Love you, people. Welcome to Anime Boston's 2018 Deathmatch. I am the coordinator for this event, five-time gold medalist, Viktor Nikiforov. Who here has been to Deathmatch before? Who has never been here? We're gonna have fun with you. So, let me explain how the rules for this event work. There aren't many, but there are some. So, we'll have first participants come out, be introduced, you cheer, yay. Then we do the same with another group. Then, when we went directed, we will tell you to cheer for one, you cheer as loud as you want. Remember, boos are still cheers from ghosts. So, if you don't want someone to win, shut your mouth. Then we're gonna come to the other, and we will do the same thing. Cheer as much as you want. Our hosts will have determined after that, whichever one gets the most cheers, they'll win, move on to the next round, and before leaving, they'll murder their opponent. So, now, we do have tiebreakers in case our hosts can't tell who have won. But you have options.
Dance-off.
First is a dance-off. In the event of a dance-off, we'll play some music, and the participants will do their best dance, and afterwards, you get to cheer again, one at a time, and we'll try this again. If that doesn't work, we'll move on to a pose-off. Each side will strike a pose, and they will do their best to curry your favor. There is a third option. Third option is team up. Now, for those who were here last year, I need to explain something to y'all. Last year, y'all got a little team up happy. It was like Katamari Damacy. So this year, what we are instituting is I have contacted someone to help us with our team up problem that we had that run rampant. Would you please come out here? You know a little bit about games that ruin people's livelihood.
Hello? Oh.
I'm not going any further till you hear my wonderful voice. Cheers! I know quite a bit about games, more specifically card games. Therefore, I brought my own little twist to an iconic card from Yu-Gi-Oh! This is the Toon Polymerization card. I brought two of them. When you want a team up to happen and you really are going to need to pick, I will come out and use one of these polymerization cards to fuse the two teams together into one. However, I only brought two. So, once you have two team ups, that's it. You're done, son. Thank you very much for that. Now, if we are out of team-ups, which I suspect will happen very quickly because that's how you people roll, there exists a final option which unfortunately takes the decision out of your hands, which is the two sides will participate in rock, paper, scissors to decide who moves on. I don't want to move to this one because it's not as fun as all the others, so you all need to really cheer, dig down. Just blow out your voice. Just enjoy it. Cheer as loud as you can. Give me a loud cheer. Wow. That is exciting. Oh, God. What is that?
What? Oh, I said one card during my turn.
But why?
I'm not going to set it during your turn, that'd be rude. But speaking of turns and death matches, who do you think's going to win this year?
Well, we can have a little wager later of who we think is going to win. And what we can do is whoever's correct is I have a special prize that that person can win, which I'll introduce later.
Special prize.
Oh, it's okay. You say that. Now. So. So, that's right, now I remember, thank you. Line. So, speaking of duels and matches, I have some hosts to introduce to you. They're very fine duelists, very rich, very charismatic, and I think we all know what I'm looking for.
And handsome and greatest duelist.
Definitely not you.
Joey Wheeler. No? I'm the greatest duelist that ever existed.
You think it's not going to be the little brother? The adorable little brother of the greatest duelist that ever existed.
Listen, Mokuba, you're a good friend of mine, but I'm sorry, your dueling's just not that great.
That was hurtful. I'm sorry.
I'm having a good time. We're friends, and I never meant to hurt you. I'm so sorry. Hug it out.
So you're not here for an autograph?
Mokuba, isn't that the guy who tried to kidnap you that one time?
He did! And he tried to steal my soul!
Aw, oh, man. You gotta get out of here. Get this guy!
Well, that was entertaining. Would my real host please come out?
Thank God you're pretty.
So, we will begin the death match. Please welcome your three fabulous hosts for this event. Without further ado, enjoy the death match. Divine!
Presents?
Presents.
Hey, presents.
What What could that be? It's not the intros, it's a fun plot thing. It's a fun, clever, oh, dropped the pen that I'm not using for the intros. This is, yeah. Can we get a huge round of applause for my two co-hosts? That's you, baby. Thank you all so much for coming to the Anime Boston Cosplay Human Death Match! Very good. Those of you that I can see, yeah, you're welcome. You are welcome, random citizen. Anything for you, and all of you. So, I know that our dear coordinator already asked this, but how many people have been to a death match before? Thank you all for coming back. We love you. How many people have never been to a death match?
Fresh meat.
Yes. No, my quotes. It's good. So, the way that the rules of this are, and luckily we have two hosts, you are the most important character of this event, you, the audience member, because you decide who lives and who dies. Yes! So, two characters will enter the stage. Not that this was planned. What? Two characters? What's up with this? Two characters will enter the stage. I will hold up my hands above both of them. You will cheer for the character that you want to win. Now remember, I judge based on sound. So if you don't like a character, don't boo, because booing is applause from ghosts. Those are the rules. So, this is a positive only event. Any noise that you take, I will count as a win. So, that's up to you. But you are the most important player. We have 32 amazing contestants backstage. Contestants, can I hear you? They're so good. A little slow on the grab, but they're good, I promise. I promise you it'll all be fine. So, what I'm thinking of doing now is trying to judge the honor of who will read the intro for our first contestant. Audience, would you like to decide? This is also a great tester for the event. All right, audience, are you ready? My baby brother, Mokuma Kaiba! Actual furry Jolie Wheeler!
What's a furry?
Oh, you know, you goblin.
Team up. I heard someone say team up.
No, I'm sorry. We've already teamed up. We're all on the same team. Okay, so, Joey, I will bequeath the honor. Reading the first intro.
Bequeath.
Bequeath.
That's a word I know.
You too, beautiful 16-year-old.
Hey guys, how y'all doing? Yeah. Are you ready for a death match? Yeah. All right, excellent. Round one. Here we go. All right. Excellent. So I will begin. So our first contestant. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Our specials at today's death match are gotcha pork roast, apple risotto, and a heaping spoonful of defeat. Please welcome Yukihara Soma from Food Wars! And for the next contestant, look at the screen. Soma, go back to school. Oh. We'll see you later.
Womp womp womp.
Oops.
Okay, huddle up. Guys, we really screwed this up. We've already ruined it. We all beans.
Aw, beans.
Aw, beans, guys.
Can we get everyone to go home?
Can everyone leave? No, don't. This is good. Everything's fine. This is all fine. Everything's good.
I'll try again, I swear. I'll
try
good.
Again.
Okay,
you know what?
I'm gonna try again.
Joey, you're doing so good. I'm proud of you. And also,
okay.
Do not mess this up.
Okay.
This is all I have.
I'm gonna do my best. All right, rewind. All right, here we go. So, have you ever wanted something so badly you were willing to do anything? Even sell your soul, your own soul, in a contract with the devil for your wish? Welcome to the stage, five girls who've done just that, the Holy Quintet from Madoka Magica.
Woo!
like the warm atmosphere. They're cute, and there's a lot of them, and that usually leads to good things in this event. Usually that's a real positive. We're excited for you. It's gonna be real, real good. No, I would never use sarcasm. Never in my life have I said a sarcastic word. How dare you? You come into my house, and you slap me across the face on the day of my brother's quinceañera. Very good. Yeah, I think this is going to be good.
And they will be going against our next team. They may act silly and ridiculous, but don't underestimate these two powerhouses. Together, they are over 9,000! And can grant any wish for the right compensation. Please welcome the great Cyberman and Yuko Ichihara, the Time Space Witch!
And then in chapter 25 of my Yuko the Time Witch fanfiction, she goes into Dragon Ball. It's here.
It's here.
It's happened.
For you.
Let's all take a step forward. Let's all embrace the audience. Hello. Let's get everyone so we can all see you in the light. All right, audience. Are you ready?
I'm so proud of all of you. You're doing real good.
All right, audience. Team Fanfiction! We really tried. You did a good job. I'm proud of you for being here. Thank you for giving your time. Well, Imagine Riddle, give us a go! Very good. All right, audience. You know how it goes. Winner, Will of Magic and Oka Magica, fight! Contestants, just for a brief moment, rise from the dead.
Oh no.
You're both beautiful. Come right up here to the front of the stage. Can we get a huge hand for the first one tonight? You did real, real good. I'm so proud of you. You did wonderfully. But is there some sort of supernatural solution to this that I'm missing out on? Are we in the one where we go into the computer? Remember that arc where we have to kill my dad?
I didn't like that arc.
We kill my dad for the third time in the series.
What about a rousing round of Dungeon Dice Monsters?
How dare you! Sorry, I get heated, I get excited. Okay, so, audience, are you okay with a zombie horde? Yeah! All right, audience, give a cheer for your first zombie! Thank you both. If you would exit the stage left. Thank you.
First ones to die. 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 First ones to die.
Yes. Yes. Very good. So, I'm in the mood for just a little bit more slaughter. Audience, I'm at an impasse. Should we give Joey a second chance to read the intro right?
No!
I love you guys!
Y'all are good. Y'all are forgiving. Joey, do you want to try it one more time?
Yeah, I got it. I totally passed second grade. I'm on it.
You're going to be so good. We're so proud of you.
I can feel it.
He's really trying. He's
really happy. It was probably Pegasus' fault, that's real.
It's always Pegasus' fault.
Oh, it's not me. Oh, now, okay? Yeah, cool. Sorry, I'm easily confused. Introducing a character that I never spoke of before ever in my entire life.
No, redo, totally fresh.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Our specials at today's deathmatch are Gotcha Pork Roast, Apple Risotto, and a heaping spoonful of defeat. Please welcome Yukihara Soma from Food Wars!
I think they want the egg.
That was really exciting.
Go away!
You know what? We had fun, but it is time to go. We have to shut this down now. Goodbye. That was great. We really tried.
Thank you for coming to Deathmatch 2018. Have a great night.
Oh, God. No, come back. You're doing good. You're like some sort of...
Yes.
Mutt.
Bow wow.
All right. I think Mokubo's gonna go first this time.
I'm gonna go first, so I don't screw it up.
Thank you.
You're doing so well.
You're so good. I just want to make you proud.
I am proud. That's a lie. Keep going. Earn it.
A half-assed failure to his fairy kin, a powerful mage to the humans he lives among. Do not trifle with the child of thorns. Welcome, Ilias Ainworth from the ancient Mega Red Eye's white dragon looks great.
Straight out of my Yu-Gi-Oh cards, this one is. That's crazy. Look at that dragon. So cool.
Is as strong as the power of her imagination. She is the Holy Grail vessel, raised in alternative timeline. She is magical girl, Elisabeth von Eisenberg.
All right. Now, audience, before we begin, this is a very classy fight, I'm feeling. So can we all give a resounding golf clap for both of these amazing cosplays? Pinkies out. Yeah, it's delicious. So, all right, audience, are you ready? These could not be different color schemes and very different aesthetics that I'm still into. So I'm gonna go by color. Are y'all ready? All right, audience, Team Pink. Okay, we're not into pastels. That's fine. We like what we like. Team Black! This is beautiful because I still see people golf clapping. Yes, of course. Of course, beautiful, thank you. All right, audience, I think you have chosen a queer. So hard. You have chosen a clear winner. Winner, Ancient Magnus Bride!
Zombies, right?
I did, but now I regret.
So, you activated my trap card.
Get off the stage!
Oh no! Oh no, what's happening? Quick cuddle. So what is happening?
Since when did Celtic Guardian get a mustache?
That is clearly...
So glad that my favorite Yu-Gi-Oh character, Celtic Guardian, is here!
I don't know, this stare sort of burns through my soul. I'm gonna exit stage right now.
Oh my god.
Audience, give a big round of applause for Celtic Guardian. It's a good cosplay. I love Yu-Gi-Oh!
Sure are a lot of Yu-Gi-Ohs on the stage with Celtic Guardian.
Sure are a lot of Yu-Gi-Ohs. Sure are a lot of dreams being fulfilled for me.
Dreams do come true if you believe hard enough, or if you have enough money.
That's true.
Yeah.
It's happening now.
It's true. It's true.
All right. Joey, would you like to introduce our next contestant?
I would absolutely love to introduce our next contestant. All right. Once upon a time, a little duck wished she could heal a handsome prince's heart. Now, with the power of her pendant, she dances to heal hearts and return the heart shards to the prince. Pirouetting her way across the stage, please welcome Princess Tutu. She's beautiful.
Joey, are you graceful like that?
No.
Well,
I was born with two actual left feet. I'm wearing two left sneakers right now. It's awful.
Cosplay is pain. All right. Okay, what would you like to introduce our next contestant?
I will.
So proud.
This contestant says his theme for this competition is love. He may just be another dime a dozen skater, but don't ever take your eyes off him. Presenting the Grand Prix Prince.
Just give me
This cyborg fights for justice alongside his teacher in the Hero Association.
Oh, no.
He might not knock you out in just one punch, but he is still a fighter you don't want to mess with. His combat systems are online and ready to go. Give it up for Gino!
Let's have a dance-off. Tech, give us 20 seconds of a song! off of whose dance you thought was better. Regardless of what you cheered for before, let their dancing be your guide. We will start again with Genos. Are you ready? Genos!
Team Skull!
Team Skull.
Don't read the next
I got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Trying.
Don't worry, this next one doesn't want to kill Goku. Refusing to be nothing more than a memory, this is one chosen to lead the planet. The soldier, hero of Shinra Incorporated and child of Genova. Returning from the life stream to exact her revenge, finally, behold the one-winged angel, Sephiroth! Almost lost my whole head. Let's go yell at Pegasus. Pegasus!
Stop that. Just be separate. Good, we're not fighting yet. We'll get there, and I know, because I really want us to. I don't know what she has, do you know why? Because I'm here for the villainy. I'm here for the tricks, I'm here for the trade, I'm here for the death match. This will be good. Thank you. Yeah. All right, audience. We've gotten to this point. I know it's been a lot, this has been taxing. Are you ready? Yeah. All right. The Sailor Scouts!
Thank you.
Great job, Isabel. Joey, hello. They're twins. I'm sorry, I had to make that joke. They look the same. Okay, so, audience. This is a science-heavy round. This is a very science-heavy round. So I'm trying to think of a way that we can do this scientifically. Ah, through audio. Maybe we should all cheer for who we want to win. I think that's smart. I think that's real good. Science weighs in. All right, audience, are you ready? We're going to start on this side. Science gang! job.
Yay, green. So for this next round, I have another question for you, audience. Are villains getting in your way? Well, have no fear, because two of the greatest heroes of all time, the two of UA's best and brightest, are here! All villains will be erased into the shadows by their mighty explosions, plus
Very tidy, very organized. Lots of goggles, lots of coat. You drag up the coats. Soaked in the blood. Very good. Luigi.
Yes, Luigi.
My lord.
Oh, Big Brother, I need extra time for this next intro. Audience, this one is handwritten. I'm going to do my best. I'm so sorry.
You're doing great!
Thank you!
That's true. That's a fact.
From Alphine to Gungrave, and from Ringcrag to Ragnarok, this love duel has faced true evil time and again and triumphed. From Sword Art Online, Kirito and Osterdam!
We have
to.
Okay. All right.
Hailing from the land of Hyrule come three lovely ladies to challenge the competition. Oh, whoops, scratch that. Two lovely ladies and one lovely hero. Princess Zelda, Sora champion Mipha, and the hero of the wild, Link from The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild!
to.
And that is for... Don't let this model's looks fool you. She may look charming and sweet, but deep down she's the ultimate despair and responsible for many a mutual killing game. Please welcome Junko Inoshima from Danganronpa!
Great audience, are you ready? Danganronpa!
Thank you.
break their yoke, no! Egg, no! These bloodlusts cannot be quenched. These yoke lusts. Yoke? Does that work? I feel like it works. Alright. Alright, audience. You ready? Yeah, there's more. There will be more. More blood, yes, that's yes!
More blood!
You can't get in my place! Chips. My Hero Academia! place.
Light Yagami!
applause for the amount of work put into this. And on that note, winner, Light Yagami, fight. No, oh no. Yeah, that's true. Oh no, that's gonna be a, it's gonna be a good roast chicken next.
You already know the champ, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone else. Please welcome back Team A!
Teammate!
Wyatt. I have never seen such a close match in my many years of hosting this event. Audience, are you ready for our next two contestants? Please move up into the stage.
No, no, no. Ignore the screen. Ignore the screen, ladies and gentlemen. It is an illusion by Hypercorp. Please welcome back to the stage, Steinsgate!
And
or
we
fixed it!
What are we doing?
Did we fix it?
Don't tread on him!
Naked Snake! start the chant, everybody.
It is time for our second match of the semifinals.
kill this cat. Yeah! We're not gonna leave out of sight.
Choosing your participant.
Tide Pods and memes.
Well, so you are the winner of our bet. So let me go and grab you the prize. This is for you. Let me introduce you to the barrel game. You'll notice the theme for this year at Anime Boston has been Earth versus Space. We have several barrels that will be circulating. One side says Team Earth, another side says Team Space. Someone will be carrying these around and competing in rock, paper, scissors versus cosplayers that they find in the hall. When someone wins a game of rock, paper, scissors, they put a little notch on it next to whoever they feel like they associate with. For example, if there was a Spice Beaver from Cowboy Bebop, probably go to Space. Whereas, like a Simone from Gurren Lagann might be Earth. So, after the whole weekend's over, we'll tally them, and there will be winner versus Team Earth versus Team Space. However, I did need a patient zero, basically, for this. Congratulations, Pegasus. You now have a bunch of people to fight in rock, paper, scissors over the course of this weekend.
Hold on. If I'm doing this now, can I add a thing? Can I add a hashtag?
Yes.
Ooh, okay. So I'm gonna take this one more selfie. Woo! take that, you take that, you hold that, you keep that. And with that selfie, I show myself, I show the barrel, I hashtag AB barrel, and then come at me, bro. And you know what? That sounds like fun. You all can do that too. You want to come on? You want a selfie? You want a selfie too?
We heard selfie.
You want a selfie?
I'm sweating
selfie.
So much.
Hold on.
Oh, I'm mic'd.
I have All Might's business card. Hold on. In case you haven't figured it out, though, your opponents for Barrel Game are them.
Yeah!
This is the deathmatch audience. They are savage AF. So, my tall glass milk, I suggest you're one.
Joey, they're gonna kill Peggy! Oh, man! The best day of my life!
And with that, we'll proceed with our final match.
Check it into the-